Hey, what's up, you guys? You made it back for yet another episode. I tell you what, that water is still flowing strong. I hadn't moved a muscle. What I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna grab my chainsaw and I'm gonna go ahead and take it back to the truck so I won't have to worry about carrying it out. I already took the brush cutter out. So the less we have to carry whenever we leave, the better. You guys can watch the water while I carry the chainsaw to the truck. All right, I'm back. Let's go scratch some more.
deep hole right there.
You guys, while I was packing up some of my stuff, I heard something in the water. It was probably a beaver. I mean, like, I literally had not too long left, you guys. Was about to take the GoPro off the tripod, and I think whatever it was on one of them pieces of wood right there and jumped in the water. But look at this. Drained. I'm talking at least 4 feet now. At least 4 feet, you guys. And I'm wore out, I ain't gonna lie. I should say, oh, that stuff is still muddy and soft. You know what? I'm gonna save this walk around till we got better light. Maybe I can get out here tomorrow and at least come look at it. Maybe, if I got the time. But you see it, you see it. Wow. Yeah, it's better to walk around there while we got better light so that you can see better and I can see better. There might be an angry gator over here somewhere too. I hope not. This isn't where we saw the gator, but well, as things have been, there's no telling where there's a gator at now. Seeing two different locations. Or should I say one in two different locations. But yeah, this is drop good. And if I was to stay here and scratch some more, it would keep getting deeper. And that's what you want. It's not so much about how wide it is, but if it gets deep where that water gets low, that's what you want. The less water, the harder it is for them to rebuild. But we're gonna get on out of here, you guys. Take a peep at it from the road if it ain't too dark. Grab my backpack, get out of here. Got it tracked up, huh? That's what the water was overspilling the dam, how they got it built around here. And I've been in and out so much, got it muddy. Oh yeah, it's going down a good bit. Over here even. Oh, out of the woods for good, for now. Oh man, I know you can barely see, but wow, wow, wow. Wow, wow, wow. I'm dragging the potato rake, I'm not carrying it. Wow. Yeah, wow. Amazing. We put some work in, you guys. Team Terrell. Yeah. We're looking good right now. From here all the way down stream beyond Mother Beaver Dam number 2. We are looking good. So get ready and wrap the video on up, you guys. Hope that you've enjoyed watching. I know this is not the end. Nope. There's more to come, I'm sure. The beavers are, they're gonna get vengeance. Oh man, hey. If you've enjoyed watching, smash that like button for us. Throw a comment in the comment section, let me know what's on your mind. Jesus Christ is Lord, and Jesus loves you. May the peace of God be upon you. In Jesus' name. You guys stay blessed. You guys keep encouraged. And as always, we'll see ya in the next one.